Good morning, friends, and welcome back to another Shave with Alex. Today I have for testing and review Van der Hagen. So this is a butterfly razor, twist to open. All the details about this razor, you're gonna find it up here in the unboxing, and you're gonna see over there, because I ordered this razor from the States, because for some reason I couldn't find it here in Germany. So beautiful morning today, guys. I'm really excited for this shave, because it took almost 3 weeks and a half to get this razor. So let's waste no time, because time is precious. Oh, I need a haircut too. Let me show you the products that I'm gonna use today, and let's load up the blade. What I'm using in today's shave, the cream is I also ordered it from the States with the razor, Cremo original shave cream. It's gonna be my first time when I'm gonna test this one. The ball, it's a Miele ball. The shaving brush, also Miele Badger, nice brush. And the aftershave will be Officina Artigiana Dopa Barba aftershave. The scent on this one is really nice, manly scent. So let's load up the blade. The blade that I'm gonna use in this razor is Van der Hagen Ice Temper Steel Blade, made in Germany. Ice temper. Oh, it's getting chilled already. Let's get started. Let's load up the blade. I'm getting better and better at this. All right. So it's a butterfly twist to open. Drop the blade inside. And close it. Let's check the reveal. Nice. Ready to go. It has a good amount of blade overhang, so be aware of that. Let's soak up the brush, because it's a badger brush. It needs a little bit of soaking, so I'm just gonna leave it over here in my soaker for approximately 10 minutes. Alright, so those are the products. Brush is soaking, blade is loaded. Let's prep the face. Yeah, nice and warm. That's a nice wake-up call. Let's take the brush out. It's already saturated, it's full. Squeeze out the excess water. I'm gonna put some cream in the bowl. So it's my first time when I use this cream. Let's see what it can do. Probably I put too much. And let's get lathering. Nice fresh scent, like some the scent on this one is a clean scent, citrus scent, lemony, grapefruit scent, kind of scent, really pleasant scent. And the leather that it produces already, super quick, so far looks great. Let's hope that it's gonna perform like the way it looks. Let's get lathering. So far the leather is smooth, sleek. So how are you guys doing in this beautiful morning? I hope it's a beautiful morning for everybody. Over here where I live, it's a sunny day, it's a sunny morning. But the temperature is not, it's in the lows. It's around 3-4 degrees. It's a beautiful day. So first pass with the growth Van der Hagen butterfly twist open razor. Nice little one. Feisty. It's a medium razor, medium shave. It's a little bit upper than mild. It resembles the Wilkinson sword twist open, the classic one, the last one that they put out on the market. So it's similar to that one, but it's a little one. It's a little razor. Look at that. Cool. And the blade, the Vanderhagen blade, I stampered. So far it does a great job. Alright, left side. Superb, nice, nice little one. I'm surprised. It has a good grip to it, although it's on the small side. The checker knurling does its job. It's very good. And over here where it has the twist open up, it has this line knurling. So that's perfect if you want to like hold it like that with your pinky finger. All right, mustache. It shaves comfortably under the nose. Alright, so that was the first pass. Let me rinse and we'll go for pass number 2. The cream has a good slickness to it. Okay, let's lather up for pass number 2. I like this brush a lot, the Mule Badger brush. It's super great, and the handle, it's metal over here, so it has a it adds a nice grip to it, and it has this groove over. Let me like that. It has this groove over here, and this makes it really good to hold. The usual guys, all the products that I use, I link it down below, so feel free to check that out. And thank you very much for subscribing, guys. So, pass number 2. Let's warm up the blade. See, now I can see it's kind of dissipating. All right, that's not a good sign. Second pass, across the grain, let's go. Nice razor this is. I'm impressed for such a little one. And twist to open. The blade exposure is just great, it's not really too aggressive, like I said, it's medium, so it's perfect if you have like a sensitive skin. It's perfect for that, and I think it's perfect for if you're shaving daily or twice a week. That's great. Alright, across the cheeks, see the cream is dissipating. So let's see across the grain. At least it maintains a kind of good sleekness to it. Yeah, the cream is not really that great, guys. It's dissipating and it's getting dry. So I have to reapply a little bit of cream over here because it's already is dry. Alright, so that was the pass number 2. The sleekness is okay if you don't wait too long. This little bad boy is doing a good job. Alright, let me rinse and we'll go for pass number 3. The sleekness, I give it the cream. It has a good sleekness to it. Let's try to make some more leather to see. Now see the leather, it's forming quickly. And if you apply it to your face, and you leave it for like 1 minute, like I'm doing right now when I'm talking to you guys, it disappears. Magic. I will put this cream in like performance wise mediocre, because you have to be really really quick with your razor so the cream doesn't dry out. Alright, pass number 3 against the grain. So how is your day so far, guys? How is your week? How was your week? The weekend is coming. Do you guys have this razor? What do you think about it? My opinion, it's a good little one. See, it's already gone. This is starting to get frustrating right now. Against the grain on the cheeks. Here, let's see the chin. If I have some cream left on the chin. So that was pass number 3. Nice. You know what? I think I'm gonna go for baby smooth pass. Yeah, definitely. We're gonna get there, baby smooth. Let's see if I can squeeze out a little bit of more leather from this. Okay, so on the back over here they say you are holding an exceptional shave cream. Really? Highly concentrated, superior value. One tube can outlast several cans of gels or foams. Maybe, but it's not staying on your face. Anyway, that's only my experience with this one. But so far, from my experience, I cannot recommend it. The only thing that is okay about it is the slickness. It has an okay slickness, but that's about it. See, now in the beginning, the layer of leather is okay. But after, see over here, it's already started to dissipate. So let's do a quick baby smooth pass. Alright, and that was the baby smooth pass. Rinse out, warm water, cold water, and then your body alum block. Perfect. Refreshing. Alright, alum block. Let's see the feedback. Super nice, smooth. And to get baby smooth from a small razor like this, that's great. Baby smooth is always great. That's what my wife says. Leave it on for, 30 seconds. And then rinse it out with cold water. And we'll be back. Whew, super ice. So ice blade, ice face. See what I did there? Ice. Okay, guys, so. Let's dry the face. I hope spring is coming. I mean, it's coming, but it better hurry up because this winter was a long winter in a long time. Right, aftershave. This is one of my favorites. It's a good all day long aftershave because it's concentrated fragrance. I think it's, let's see if it says here, it doesn't say, but I think from what I remember, I think I recall correctly, it has 14% perfume in it, and usual aftershave have less than that, around 5, 6, something like that, and this one has 14%. I've got it from Executive Shaving. I'm gonna leave it in the links below with all the products that I use today. So, the scent to this one is super manly scent. It has tobacco, like cigar kind of scent, a little bit of vanilla, nice scent. And it's also a little bit more oily, not too much, so it's good for your face. Superb, nice shave. Look at that, baby smooth, ice baby. It's the moisturizer, it's gonna be Lumin today. Nice cream, good quality, link down below. Nice all-arounder cream. It's super smooth for your face. No scent to it, so you can feel that super nice aftershave scent. So that was today's shave, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. This one, Vanderhagen, I really recommend. Nice little razor. It gets the job done. As you can see, baby smooth. This one, don't really recommend. Only if you don't have no other cream or you want to do a quick shave. But other than that, it's not really great. So overall, that was a great shave, guys. All the products are linked down below. So check that out. And if you're doing that, feel free to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell, so in the future you are notified when I upload new videos and reviews like this. So until the next time guys, stay safe, Alex out, cheers!